I think virtual reality is where we actually have taken a step in the right direction. I manage the virtual reality training center here at Dyess, kind of like a network manager. I update the programs, go through the storyboard process, help create them, help teach classes as well. Just having that technology gave us the backbone to start getting people through training programs faster and teaching people in a way they learn, not so much making them learn the way you teach. Every airman that comes through as a three level to our squadron has to learn power on. We have about 5 students per classroom. It would take 2 hours per student to learn how to do power on. Through virtual reality augmentation, we've reduced that 2 hour time frame to about a 20 minute time frame per student. What virtual reality did, it revolutionized how instructors worked in this building and how students would interact with each other and with the content that they're learning. Each program that we had that has power on, that has fuel costs and all that, that saves us money in the long run because that's less time we're out on the plane. And that frees up the plane to go and do missions.